Remarkably, over 14 years and all of the private investments I've made on Shark Tank and outside of Shark Tank, 75% of my returns have come from companies run by women. It's hard to understand how they pulled it off. It doesn't matter. They're really good at mitigating risk. That old adage, you want something done, give it to a busy mother, applies here. So this is a company I want to show you from Shark Tank called Blueland. It's in the sector of cleaning fluids. There is no direct consumer business selling detergent to people. Why? Because it weighs a ton. It's 5 gallons of water, essentially, with cleaning elements in it. So nobody spends a fortune shipping a big box of Tide to somebody or a giant gallon of Clorox or whatever it is, but that's what she did. Except with one change. In coastal states in America, California, Florida, Texas, and inland too, people have now decided of all generations, whether they're Gen Z or they're 90-year-old seniors, they don't want plastic anymore. They don't want plastic floating in the ocean. It's finally hit everybody straight in the eyes. I don't want plastic waste. You don't have to be an environmentalist to not want it. It's not good. So she said there must be a way to take this industry and get rid of plastic. So let's watch this 3-minute video I want to show you right here.
First into the tank is an eco-friendly version of a household staple.
Hi, I'm Sarah.
And I am Syed.
And we're here seeking $270,000 for 2% of our company, Blueland.
Wow.
Sharks, this is what an average household uses in 1 year in cleaning products.
And many of these products, they're over 90% water, which means that you're overpaying for plastic packaging and a ton of water. This is such a waste. Which is why we created our revolutionary, eco-friendly brand, Blueland, where we've turned this into this. So now your pantry can look like this.
How does it work? Simply fill your bottle of water, drop in a tablet. Minutes later, you're ready to get cleaning.
And our tablets come with a beautiful, reusable forever bottle, so you never have to throw away another plastic cleaning bottle ever again. Together, we can eliminate approximately 5 billion plastic cleaning bottles each year. So, Sharks, let's save money and space without the plastic waste.
Bam!
We have samples to pass out as well, and I can bring around more.
Is it one product cleans all windows and surfaces, or are there multiple products, multiple tablets?
Yes, so we have 4 products. We have a foaming hand soap, and we have 3 cleaning sprays. That includes a multi-surface cleaner, a bathroom cleaner, and a glass and mirror cleaner.
Listening to Lori, I realize that there's a piece of this she understands far better than I. So I would propose, without consulting with Lori, that we invest $1 million.
Whoa.
For 25% of the company.
Are you in the deal or not?
I'm going to change the deal. Well, if Daniel's
while you're
interested.
The deal, I'm going to make you an offer that's probably more close to what you actually wanted to do. Because I don't think you're going to sell 25% of your company here today. All right. What I'd like to do is do 270 for 5%, and I want 1% advisory shares. Because frankly, I bring a lot to the table. There's only one Mr. Wonderful.
Changed our offer. We're going to do 270 for 8%.
Ouch.
4 and 4, that's the offer.
My offer is 270,000 for 6%, and the other is 270 for 8%. What do you want to do?
We can't give away that much. You guys know as much as we do.
Shocking!
That it is critical for us
to have a counter for any of us?
High growth business.
Do you have a counter for any of us?
270 at 3%.
Ooh, you guys really gave in.
I would love the opportunity just to say one more thing.
Sure. In the theme of compromise, okay. I'll go to 5% for the 270.
We're not going down. It's like already too little.
So, Kevin?
Yes?
We know you like a good royalty.
Oh.
What if we kept you at 3% for 270? but then we give you a royalty of 50 cents per kit until you make your money back.
Done.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Congratulations.
Oh, my God. Thank you so much.
Oh, my God. I'm really excited.
Oh, my God. Great job, Sarah.
Good luck, guys.
Congrats, guys.
Thank you so much. Oh, my goodness.
Love it.
Oh, my God. The way we would just start it, I thought there was no way we walked with it.
Oh, my goodness.
There's a woman who understands me.
Okay, so what happens to this company? This is 2019 you're looking at. This was a smoking hot deal. Every retailer wanted to put Blueland on the end caps because of the huge demand of eliminating plastics. So she builds out about $50 million worth of inventory, all the capital she's got, puts it in decentralized warehouses all across the country to service the big box guys. The launch, third week, February, 2020. It doesn't get worse because everything shut down. And I was anticipating the call from her that I was going to get, that she was going to go bankrupt. That's what I expected, but that's not why she called. She called and said, "Listen, Kevin, we got some issues." I said, "No kidding. No kidding." Until then, never had detergents been sold direct to consumers. Never. There was no plan to do that. They were not used to buying cleaning fluids direct, online. They just weren't. She said to me, "Listen, can you get to New York City tonight? I have talked to SAG-AFTRA, which is the union by which all people that perform on television in primetime have to be members of to be compliant with the networks." She said, "I called up SAG-AFTRA. They're shutting down commercial production across the country tomorrow at midnight. I need to shoot a commercial with you to tie this back to Shark Tank, and I've got them to waive your fee." I said, "What? I have to work for free too?" She said, yeah, I'm bankrupt, remember? You got to come to New York and do this for nothing. So I said, "Okay, I'll give it a shot. What's your plan?" She said, "We don't have time to talk about it. Just get to Brooklyn. We're going to shoot a commercial, and I'll explain what I'm going to do with it." Her reasoning was this. If you recall, February, it was total lockdown. Everybody was sitting in their homes, locked down, not understanding what the hell was going on with this virus or how deadly it was or whatever. They were watching 14 hours of television a day. So were you. She thought, if I've got them imprisoned in their homes, they still have to clean their toilets. How are they going to do it? Maybe I can appeal to them direct. The plan was to shoot a commercial, put it on remnant cable, stick it on social media, chop it up into multiple formats, and play it 200 million times. Maybe she could sell direct. Let's roll the commercial we shot. I'm Mr. Wonderful from Shark Tank. When Blueland asked me to clean a toilet on TV, I said, "Are you joking?" But here I am, because Blueland is serious about saving you money. Stop paying for wasteful plastic bottles. With Blueland, you only need to buy one. Easily clean anything around your house. Your vault? Portraits of your ancestors? And at $2 a tablet, you're set for life. And so am I, because I get a royalty. Get your kit now at blueland.com. Smells like a deal. Yes, thank you. If this whole thing doesn't work out for me, I'm going into commercials for detergents. That's going to be it. Here's what happens. Normally in a digital campaign, you would get 1.2, 1.5%, which would break even for your brand, and you would do it just to support brand. That's not what happened. She started buying remnant in different cities. Miami, Detroit, San Francisco, you name it. Those crazy ads you see at 4 in the morning, 3 in the morning, that's what she was doing. We started getting response rates of 2, then 3, then 4, then 5, then 6, then 7, then 8, 9, 10, 11, 12% response rates because people needed stuff to clean with. They started buying the retail kits direct. Now, why you care about that is, that's 100% gross margin. All the margin goes back to Sarah. There's no 50% reduction to the retailer. She's making 84%. All of a sudden, she's on a trajectory to hit $1 million. Within 7 months, she's at a $42 million a year run rate. Cash flow positive, direct to consumer, but wait, like they say in the commercials, there's more. She has all the data. She knows what you bought, how many tablets you got, how much you use in tablets each week, and knows exactly when to solicit you with a new order of tablets you need, whether you got the surface cleaner, whether you got the window cleaner, whether you got the detergent. She knows everything about you. She has the data. The company is a phenomenal success. I predict when it hits 100 million next year in sales, it'll get taken out at a crazy price, just like all of my Shark Tank companies that really piss off the big guys. It takes 100 million till somebody in a big consumer, retail, producing company says, okay, that's enough, let's take them out. Right around 100, that's when it happens. And it's hard to get to 100. But my point is, she is the essence of what happened in America. This is the great digital pivot. Now that retail's open, they're calling her up saying, hey, wait a second, you're a brand, we need to have this on our shelves. But she's in control. She decides what price, where she wants to put it, if she wants to put it there at all. She'd rather sell it direct and keep all the margin herself. It's really what changed our economy and why we should be very optimistic. Yes, I understand we're in a cycle here and there will be a slowdown at some point. I haven't seen it yet, I said that earlier. But the point is, as an economy, we've digitized.